A Wasted Illness by Thomas Hardy. Through vaults of pain and ribbed and wrought with groins of ghastliness, I passed and garish specters moved my brain to dire distress. And hammerings and quakes and shoots and stifling hotness blent with webby waxing things and waning things as on I went. Where lies the end of this foul way, I asked with weakening breath. There on ahead I saw a door extend, the door to death. It loomed more clear. At last, I cried, the all-delivering door. And then I knew not how it grew less near than theretofore. And back slid I along the galleries by which I came, and tediously the day returned, and sky and life the same. And all was well. Old circumstance resumed its former show, and on my head the dews of comfort fell as e'er my woe. I roam anew, scarce conscious of my late distress, and yet those backward steps through pain I cannot view without regret. For that dire train of waxing shapes and waning passed before, and those grim aisles must be traversed again to reach that door. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for listening. This has been A Wasted Illness by Thomas Hardy, read by Russell Jaffe, a Lit Aloud production.